the so-called fiscal compact is a treaty among most of the member states of the European Union to firm up their commitments to respecting the rules that are in principle already agreed on avoiding excessive deficits, avoiding too much borrowing that's bad for you in the long run and bad for your neighbouring countries as well, because it destabilises the system.